Yeah, you have a sign. Yeah, yeah, yeah. snowflakes now. Yes, the term snowflake now is a Hitler term.
You're a Hitler.
But the, I'm a Hitler.
You're a Trump guy. Trump guy.
We are Hitlers.
But maybe what's Trump? Trump
irony in this.
Is he for women's rights? Is Trump for women's rights? Oh, we'd like to grab something for you, darling. Yeah, you'd like to grab something. What does he like to grab?
You look like the only one grabbing any woman right now.
What does he like to grab? What does he like to grab?
Yeah, gotcha.
What does he like to grab? What did he say? 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 What did he say like to grab?
What policy of Trump?
Yeah.
Yeah, Yeah, no. Close it this way. Close it this way. What?
No, Nancy, I'm not there,
the Indians.
Oh, no,
what a group of guys. You haven't heard about the scandals all across the UK. Boston, Oxford, Sheffield, Newcastle, Leeds, everywhere across the UK. Girls get raped.
Excuse me, is the baby flying up again?
No, we've got a little smaller baby, which we basically there's very strict restrictions about when you can and can't fly in.
No, just live babies. Why didn't they worry about
the
babies?
No, he hasn't. He's, you know what? He's the only one I know to say sorry and get reunited.
This is a good one. When you take the picture, it looks right.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we all do the trust. It's not only the right wing, but that's the real thing.
I can agree that it's I'm just glad someone's allowed to say
I don't like the way I'm talking about you. you're happily disrespecting proud Americans, millions and millions of Americans and those that have died for that flag to defend the rights you get to enjoy. The fact that you get to stand here today, the fact that you get to stand here today and do this is thanks to people who fought for that flag. Disgusting, disgraceful, and these people don't realise it.
Let's go.
You need to stop putting disrespecting flags.
I love you too.
You don't. You know what's wrong.
You love me, I'm sure.
No, exactly, but one way or another.
Fair enough.
You know, and of course the fashion didn't show up. They just got gone off.
And we always.
Yes, exactly.
Nigel said, "You look like a pink Cossack."
We're trying to keep out of the way.
It's a very disappointing turnout.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Go with it, Rob!
I'm going to go to the hospital.